Late. Intellectual pack. Assemble. We are back with another episode of BCW X-ZONE. Come on and enter the X-ZONE. Because we are live here in our home in Charlotte, North Carolina. Nice. Stream elements did work. That's good. And we are opening the night with an amazing matchup between two amazing competitors. Bam Bam Brooke Danger versus Dana Brooke. And I am yours truly, Jacob Blaze. I am your sole commentator for BCW. And tonight, it is a go-home show for BCW Afterburn tomorrow night. I am the only one here for that show tonight due to being a commentator. The rest of the stars, the rest, minus the in-ring announcer and the bell keeper and all that stuff. I am the only one of the only ones here tonight. The rest of the roster that are appearing on that pay-per-view are already in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Getting the stage, getting the event, getting everything ready.
Making her way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Brooks Danger.
Due to this weekend being a huge weekend for wrestling content. Our pay-per-view, which would normally be on Saturday, is tomorrow. And here we go, Brooke Danger. versus Dana Brooke. Oh! A bit of a miscommunication there. Oh, and a Falcon Arrow. Slides in, drops her, picks up the legs. And now puts it back. Backbreaker. They're going to throw her into the corner, I believe. Yes. No. Oof. Almost shot to the top of the head. Is it against the ropes? Nope. Now you're a Nagi. Hold back an old backbreaker. Again. Just working over the back of Brooke Dane. Brooke. Or Dana Brooke, yeah. Again! Takes her down. Oh! Tried for a roll-up here. Caught her. One. No! I think Brooke might be looking to frustrate her a little bit. Oh, knee to the ribs and an axe kick to the back of the head. No! She might have been looking for the red letter. Not get it at all. Going up top is Brooke Danger here. Oh, and for a Phoenix Splash. Rainmaker DDP. Again, another Falcon Arrow. Neela got again. And an axe kick. Red letter. One, two, three. Brooke Danger hits the red letter. And that's all she wrote for that matchup. And our next guest, Switchblade Jay White, up against Simon. Hang on a minute, guys. Music. Switchblade. There he is. Switchblade. Jay White. On his way to the ring. It should be a very interesting contest between Switchblade, Jay White, and Simon Miller. Here we go. When Simon Miller sets out with a spear. Tries for a kick. Jay White. Oh, a DDT. Spiking Simon Miller. Throws him into the corner. Uppercut. Oh, tried for the spear again, but got reversed. Jay White has fooled me once. Shame on you. Me twice. Nuh-uh. Oh! And Simon Miller says, sit down! golf. Nice flatliner there from Jay White. And another one. Oh, Jay White. No! Gut wrench. And a suplex out of the from the gut wrench. Neckbreaker there. Ups and downs. Miller wearing out Jay White. No! My God. Has him up again. No! Back body suplex. And the Blade Runner. What? One really wrestler I've seen kick out of that. And then, of course, was one of the trainers in the School of Hardcore. And, of course, being Ryan Rage. Blade Runner! The second time no one can kick out of two. And an easy win for the Blade Runner. Or the Switchblade Jay White.
Here is your winner, Jay White.
Pretty much running right through Simon Miller. And next, James Fatal, going one-on-one. The Olympus, Kurt Angle.
making his way to the ring from Kill Devil Hill, North Carolina, weighing in at 237 pounds, James F. And his opponent, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle!
Oh! Reversal for reversal from James Fatal to Kurt Angle here. And now Kurt Angle gets a Falcon Arrow. Pull back into a neck breaker there from James Fatal. Kitchen sink. Another neck breaker there. That Kurt Angle. Let's not forget his history of broken neck. Of having a broken neck. Oh, clothesline. The back of the head of Kurt Angle there. The ropes. Oh my God, a DDT. That is pure steel, ladies and gentlemen, under that red area. There is no padding there. Oh, caught him with a knee. Hang on a minute. I gotta figure out what his signature is. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. What is he looking for here? Oh, has him up. Go to hell. One. Two, no. It's up to the top rope as Chain's fatal. Now moonsault, but Kurt Angle gets the knees up. Goes him into the corner. Drives him down. Goes up to the second rope. Oh! Oh, German's suplexes here, connecting from Kurt Angle. Oh, wait a minute, Kurt Angle. Locking in the ankle lock. Locked in. But he has done no work on the ankle of James Fatal yet. The damage. The damage can get anyone. Neckbreaker again. Sets. No. No. Power bomb. Sure. One, two. Second Kurt. I'm back in the neck breaker. To the pin. One, two, no. Third angle. Cut. And a neck breaker. Him into the corner. No! Reversal. DDT! Some hard on the turnbuckle there. is choking him out. Closure! He's not done. No. Go to hell! And then another closure! That's gotta be it. 1, 2, 3. Up, we got Colton versus our athlete, Nice. Quinn, of course, trained in the school of hardcore, adopting a new approach to entering competition and a new vicious style. And then ring competition. Tony Nice, the premier athlete.
Come over here. Come here, I want to show you something. This right here, this is why I'm the premier athlete.
Oh, wait a minute.
Let's count it out together.
Paul Quinn.
One.
Not playing
two,
any games.
Three, four, five, six.
Thank you. Well, Quinn tried to gain the advantage, but Tony Nese took it away just as quickly as he could. Nice neck breaker there. I'm just gonna stomp the heck out of Tony Nese. We got the legs. Cutter. And now into the black. How? Then dropping the knee. Off the ropes. The hose! Special. And into the black hole. One, two, three. Showing up and showing out here tonight. Next up, the big guy. I'm back. Is oh.
Feed me more.
Making his way to the
feed
ring.
Feed me
Las Vegas,
more.
Weighing in at 287 pounds.
No
one big guy.
Feed me more.
Should be a very interesting match. Two powerhouses going at it.
This is war.
And his opponent.
I forgot to turn off the music in game. His shoulder tackle to Wardlow. And a big clothesline. I have a feeling we're not going to see the Powerbomb Symphony tonight. Clothesline into that corner. Goes into the outside. And now, a powerbomb from Ryback. Goes into the ring. Spine Buster. Wardlow. Clothesline from Wardlow there. Oh, wait a minute. Ryback looking for it. Meat hook! And now looking to deliver a bit of shell shock. There it is. Shoots the half. Goes for the pin. One. Two. No. I think if the ref had gotten there a second earlier, we would have had a winner this match. Clothesline into that corner. And now, wanting to deliver a fourth and final clothesline into that corner. No! Wardlow. No! No! F10! No. And Ryback says, not tonight. Big clothesline from Ryback to Wardlow. Back spine buster. Throws him into the corner. Right back. Out. Spear. Backbreaker. Picks him up again. Another one. The shoes. And then just pushes him off. Thank you. Takes him down with a spear of his own. Suplex. Dropkick to the back. Inverted DDT. Has him again. I'm going to deliver it again. Shell shock. One, two. What? Buster! Backs up into the corner. Looking for it again. Knee hook! Has him up. Shell shot! Ryback picks up the win. Next, a debut, Julia Hart. New. Against Anna.
Julia Hart.
And Amy Anarchy here tonight looking to play spoiler for the debut of Julia Hart. Eric Arana takes down Amy Anarchy. No! Good takedown there. Leg drop. Looking for a submission. A sling blade there from Amy Anarchy. Michinoku driver. No. This heel kick. Flatliner. Submission of her own. I think just wanted to let her know that she could do it anytime. Oh, wait a minute. Kick twister. And now the turn of fate. Hooks a leg. One, two, what? Julia Hart now. Setting her up for something. Nope, he's not going to get it though. Whatever she was looking for. Dropkick to the outside from Julia Hart. Belly to belly. Pump handle. And not even a one. This for the pin. No! Sling blade. Oh, kick! Twister! No! For the turn of fates. Thank you. All right, a belly. And Julia Hart. Tucking in the bow and arrow. Runs right into a hurricanrana. But turns into a turn of fate. As Julia Hart, 1, 2, 3. Amy Anarchy. Playing spoiler for the debut of Julia Hart. Julia Hart not happy at all about that. Next match is our mate Shane Horn versus Arthur. And no, I'm never gonna call that because it's a stupid name. I'm super creative. Taking a page out of Chris Jericho's book on that comment. Okay, fine. Because he was right. Not only a former strong man, also United States Marine.
Yeah, and that's why they call me.
His character as a United States Marine. I mean, zero disrespect for any real life United States Marines, because I respect their troops 100%.
Western Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shane Thorne.
Now as well. And here we go, Nick Arthur, Shane Thorne, in our main event. It is the leg of Shane Thorne, dragon screw. And a suplex. In the kneeling position. Oh, shoulder breaker. Oh, right to the eyes. Gut wrench suplex to Shane Thorne. I'm starting to wonder maybe Shane Thorne might be regretting signing up for this match. Oh, got a bad throat, and a power slam. A former strongman, that'll be devastating. Now, in the corner. This is Nick Arthur. Bayonet! And now. No! Grass looking for the M1 slam. And a power slam again. Sleep. Takes him down. And now, again, the second time, bayonet! And now, the M1 slam! One, two, what? I cannot believe he just kicked out of that. Never mind two spears. But after an M1 slams, you now try to go for a diving axe handle. The second rope. Got the clothesline. No! That was on the back of the head. One. No! That has got to be discouraging for Shane Thorne. And again, a one count kick out. The M1 slam. Oh, a Uranagi. Another clothesline. One, two, three. What? Wow. Shane Thorne.
Here is your winner, Shane Thorne.
Picking up what is arguably the biggest win in his career here in BCW. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed. That is it for BCW X-ZONE. And that is it for the uploads today. I'll try to do the POG reveal and all that tomorrow. But join us tomorrow for BCW Afterburn on a special Thursday night pay-per-view. I will see you guys then. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous, and no, it is not pay-per-view like paying for it. It is for you right here on Twitch. I will see you guys again tomorrow for that. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.